Sollen wir jetzt sagen, 1988 at the Deconstructivism Symposium at Tate. And I had known of her and was quite familiar with her work early on, even from my student days in Stuttgart. And I was just intrigued by the frankness and openness of her presentation. She was quite genuine with respect to letting the audience into her work and how she was working. Her work was most intense and beautiful and intriguing and opened up the discipline to quite unexpected potentials of exploration. I was just sure that I would pick her when my studies would have been finished, and so I did, and I was hired. I was lucky enough that I entered when it was a very young team, and maybe not so lucky, but then challenging, that the chief designer who had hired me had left soon after. So I was thrown into a situation where I just had to step up and take a bit of a lead in the team. She really didn't want to just do everything herself, but was very open to people's offerings. Had a very, very fertile and intense creative process. And then Vitra came along. I was a project architect, and I stuck it through all the way to the final construction, which was quite a shock for the first time to encounter a built reality. We didn't use computers at the time, so the three-dimensional phenomenology was drawn out and tested in endless sketches to test out the composition, which is complex and therefore needs to be controlled from all angles, so that it always has a certain poise, tension, and doesn't fall apart and seem amorphous from any perspective. So that was my task. It took much longer than one would have imagined, but we had the time at that time.